had all but given up when she and Edwin fell in love. She touched his face and shook her head in disbelief. She sighed and sighed. In many dreams I held you near, but now at last you're really here. Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. He asked her for her hand for life, and she became a salesman's wife. He was always home by 8, and one stormy evening he was late. Her frightened tears fell to the floor until his key turned in the door. Where have you been? I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself. They never spent a night apart. For 60 years she heard him snore. Now they're in a hospital, in separate beds on different floors. Claire soon lost her memory, forgot never spoke a word again. But then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and touched her head, and in a fragile voice she said, I've looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away. No, I'm just not myself when you're away.